pumping iron, day 322. Just did legs. Felt pretty good. I did 435 for the three. Still feeling a little sick. So, you know, it wasn't great, but we got it done. 435 for three, 405 for five, and then two sets of 365 for 10. And then four sets of RDLs, four sets of hamstring curls, four sets of extensions. Call it a day. Call it a day. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's all I can say is good for how much time I had. Yeah, I had a discussion in the morning and then I went straight to the gym. And I got a class at 12. And then someone at 2. And a class at 4. So, yeah. Going pretty well. It's been today, but kind of used to it, so as long as we got the lift in, we're good. But besides that, not much else to say. Legs were good, feel really pumped up, and we can get this fitness. Yeah, I think we just a little pull in here, pump in here now. Back tomorrow. I'll see about that, but depends how CNS is feeling, how the body's feeling, but I'll probably do some summaries of that bitch tomorrow. And then, yeah, you know, always looking for sets here, so. Gonna go get some quick shower, get through that house, go to class. See you on the next one.
Yourself. Sorry, yeah. Okay.